Good morning mga BB. So now I'm here in Suhaon. So a-attend ako ng workshop for woodcraft decoration at house at the home. So hang up ako guys kasi I have bike. Yeah, so we're gonna go now. We're beautiful.
So as much as possible, try to bring the blade closer to the line and then stick to it. You should be able to do it. Anybody else? Want to finish the line? Okay.
Yeah, this is easy. So this is like you're safe.
It's like yeah.
Yeah. And so what will happen with this is again, there's a speedometer here, and then you can decide how much. Hi.
Moments later. One eternity later.
So hi guys, I'm now here in the train station and my baby picked me up in the workshop. So we are heading home now and I'm gonna let you see later my arts or crafts. So hi mga BB! So here I am again, your Chrissy BB, and now I'm gonna show you what I did earlier. So I've been there to make some of this one. It's an art wooden craft. So I'm gonna put it in our kitchen. So pag nilagay na namin ng baby ko, I'll gonna let you see it. So this one is my first draft. This is the first, and this is the second one. I'm the one who to make it shape circle and put some sandpaper here and paint it. And this one. And I have also two available canvas here, so this so I can make in the house when I'm bored. So it's a square and a circle. So tomorrow I'm gonna buy some painting materials and so I can paint in the house. So here you go guys, and thank you for watching. I hope you like my video and always like and subscribe on my channel. So yeah, that's it, and have a good day. Hi guys.